y'all don't mind if I tell you a story about three individuals and their search for security. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, there's a young girl up in the teenage years, up in the world thriving with teenage peers. She's popular, but it's one thing to be made clear: low self-esteem was a reason for her teenage tears. She thought she wasn't pretty enough or cool as the next chick, wasn't skinny enough, so knew she would mess with. So they be chilling with her and she feel accepted, but in the end it was suck, she still get rejected. She couldn't really see seeking a law, but thought she could find peace in an eating disorder. Every time she lose 10 and said just 10 more, but her friends out confused like, what you doing this for, huh? She started to cling to this foolish disorder, figured this out she had if the students ignored her. Dang, I'm praying for my sister that she would cling to the God that could save and deliver. I'm praying for my sister that she would cling to the God that could save and deliver. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. Come on. I'm praying for my sister that she would cling to the God that can save and deliver. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. There's a young dude up in his teenage years, hugging the black and fitting with his teenage peers. He still does it. It's one thing to be made clear, like being down with the rest is his teenage fears. See where he come from, selling work ain't that crazy. And it's you cats his age, it ain't had babies. All he wanna do is lay around and hang out crazy. Maybe smoke something, drink, got his vision hazy. Plus he just got that new Jeezy CD. Wanna be like the D-boys he see on TV. Heard the church, but he ain't got a suit that's three-piece, so he think that hit the same for him. But some girls down the block want to date from him. A decade down the road, his baby will be 10, but he'll be locked up. I'm praying for my brother that he would cling to the God that can save when we suffer. I'm praying for my brother that he would cling to the God that can save when we suffer. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. I'm praying for my brother that he would cling to the God that can save when we suffer. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. Another young one, up in their teenage years, put on a pedestal above all their teenage peers. Father's a pastor, one thing that he made clear: we serve Christ. But daddy couldn't see their tears, see they felt insufficient like they could not match. Up to dad, no matter how much good they stepped, like they was failing every single test they facing. Felt like Satan next to their expectations. Suicidal thoughts ran through their brain. Had dreams of killing but self is who they slain. Didn't realize that Christ is perfect in our weakness, so they tried to hide it like their life was sweetness. Frontin' in front of fam, even quoting scripture, just couldn't understand he who wrote the scriptures. Dang, I'm praying for my family that we would realize he died so guys would have a plan B. I'm praying for my sisters that they would cling to the God that can save and deliver. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. I'm praying for my brothers that we would cling to the God that can save when we suffer. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. And I'm praying for my family that we would realize he died so guys would have a plan B. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life forever. Yeah, I'm praying for my family that we would realize he died so guys would have a plan B. True security is found in Christ, he'll never leave you, he's down in the realm for life. Security is found in Christ. We don't have to search for it in ourselves, in that dude, in that female, or in acceptance from men. This true security is found in Jesus Christ. It's the only place to find it. Yeah. Praise the Lord that he died, that we could come to him and find our security in him, find our everything in him. It's only in Christ.